all the way from New York City, say hello to the Brooklyn Buddha, Jimmy Della Valle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have IBS, Irritable Bowel Syndrome. I looked it up in a dictionary. It's hereditary. It runs in your genes. It does. Yeah, you know, it's a crappy joke. It's a crappy joke. I pay $1,000 a year for my gym membership. $1,000 a year is a lot of money to not work out. Because you join, you're like, I'm gonna work out! I'm gonna work out! It ain't working out. Because there's always that one person at the gym lifting twice as much as me. They're way smaller. They're like, yeah, what's up, punk? These are the women at the gym. I wasn't always fat, folks. I wasn't always fat. I used to be in good shape. I don't want to brag. I see you checking me out, man. See you checking me out. Yeah? You're going, wow, he looks like a fat Joey Fatone from NSYNC. I am Joey Fatone from NSYNC. Think about it, his career went bye, bye, bye. Yeah, I wasn't always a comedian. I was a Chip and Dale dancer. Look at her, she just got excited, this one right here. She's covering her mouth, oh no. I was a Chip and Dale dancer. Look at this, bam, 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 bam. Woo, I'm lucky if I can still be a Chips Ahoy dancer. I would dance my butt off for a cookie. Big dude, I know you stole some from the buffet. It's like, I got one right here. I did that joke one time, a guy threw a cookie up there. Like, sir, you got issues. And I ate it, but I ate it, because it's the type of guy I am, folks. Yeah, ladies, tall, fat, and handsome. And for the Latinos, I'm guapo y gordo. Trainers say, don't worry about it, you'll be back in shape in no time. Your muscles have memory. They say, as long as you were in shape at one time, you'll be back in shape in no time. Your muscles have memory. Look at that, folks. Yeah. Yeah. Enjoy the buffet if you're still eating, folks. That just... Dr. Sonny's going to be a soccer player. Yeah. Just... Muscles have memory. Muscles have my muscles have Alzheimer's. What do you think? My abs got ADD. They are stupid abs. I used to do a lot of volunteer work as a kid. Well, the judge called it community service. You say potato, I say probation. I wasn't a gang, folks. I was in a Jewish gang, and I'm Italian. My Italian family was mad. Jewish gang, yarmulke, in a gang, but we were in a gang, so we tilted it to the side. We were like, east side, west side, circumcised. We'll cut you. We'll cut your taxes, folks. We'll cut your taxes. Yeah, so. Here's the thing, folks. My favorite TV show is Shark Week. You guys like Shark Week? Yeah. You like Shark Week, sir? You know what to do if you're attacked by a shark in the middle of the ocean? Punch him! Pretty confident with that answer. You would punch a 3,000-pound great white shark. Turn around and look at a man who would die in the ocean. So you feel pretty confident. And you feel cold. A two-handed punch. That was so cute, I don't even have a response.
My dad is a shark, and I have to go poopy.
Right? That's what they say, you're supposed to punch a shark in the nose. If a 3,000-pound great white shark, you see, you're like, oh! My problem is, what if the shark saw the same episode of Shark Week that I did? I go to hit him, he dodges, boom, hits me with his flipper. Now he's a gangster, he's like, Oceanside! We're banned from every baseball game in the country. Because my dad is the guy who sits in the bleachers and drinks and heckles. He's like, you Dude, it's Little League. What's going on? I don't care if you bet on the game. You bet against your grandson. Because that's how he is. My dad will gamble on anything. My dad will gamble on gambling. Hey, Jimmy, me and your mother are going to Las Vegas. You want to bet $1,000? We lose $500? Everything was gambling. Get me to eat my vegetables? Gambling. Bet you $1 you won't eat your vegetables. $1? Ugh. Done. Pay me. Have your mother pay you. Why? Because she bet me $2 you wouldn't eat your vegetables. They're crazy people. Let's find out the dysfunction in my audience. Round of applause if you were spanked as a child. Wow, you guys are excited about it. Round of applause if you were spanked last night. Tattoo. Is this wrong? My dad used to get drunk and sometimes spank my friends. I'm like, dude, he's not yours. Neither are you. All right, be the fuck. Here's the thing. Let's find out. In the dysfunction, you guys were all spanked. Most of you are spanked. My sister puts my nephew in a timeout chair. Doesn't hit him. Just sits there, screams at him, swings at him, spits at him. And then for 5 seconds, becomes Satan. I wish you would just hit him. Right? She's like, timeout! 60 seconds in the corner! Now you sit there and you shut up! You are in time out! Let mommy have a timeout! Mommy needs a timeout! That's all mommy! Just one timeout, baby, please! I'm going let mommy have a timeout! Yeah, you better clap. I broke a blood vessel for you. Are there any Catholic people here? Yeah, I went to a school you might have heard of, Our Lady of the Hairy Nuns. You know how women, when they get older, they start getting a little mustache? Just one nun looked like an extra from a Duck Dynasty episode. We called her Sister Sai. It was crazy. They will hit you. My Catholic school people, what did they hit you with? Ruler! You were lucky! They hit me with the Bible! I'm not lying, I got a permanent scar that says holy cross my body. This one nun, this Asian karate kick my butt nun. I'll never forget her name. Sister Jackie Chan. I don't know what she hit me with. It was like two rulers connected by rosary beads. I think she called them nunchucks. Maybe rent a smart car. Yeah, me and you get in, we don't get out. I got in an accident. It was the worst. I got in the car accident, and I don't know what happened. I hit like a piece of gum or something. It flipped like 3 times. It's like a cat landed and kept going. It just... Folks, I have a cat. His name is Marvin, but I know he's Italian from Brooklyn. I can tell. You should see the way he scratches. He doesn't go, how you doing? He goes, meow, you doing? Like that, right? That's what they say. If a bear attacks you in the forest, you're supposed to lay down and play dead. So the bear can eat you slowly. Quick impression of Gilbert Gottfried after he eats at the buffet. Oh, yes, I'm Gilbert Gottfried. Oh, I just had the buffet at Carnival. Oh, I need something to wipe with. Give me anything. Give me a duck. Half-lack. We'll see you next time, guys. Thank you so much. We'll talk to you after.